Briefly, sir, I've shared your profile with our participants, and without taking so much of the time, we just want to ask you one or two questions, just five questions briefly. LASEPA is in charge of regulating and accrediting prospective pest control companies at the state level. For the benefit of the participants here live today, we just want you to quickly shed a little bit light on what it takes to meet the basic requirement to be an accredited pest control consultant in Lagos State. What I mean is that are there specific academic qualifications? What are the things that is necessary to have to be an accredited pest control consultant in Lagos State, sir? Under LASEPA.
Thank you very much, Mr. Caleb. Well, we all know LASEPA. LASEPA is the environmental watchdog in Lagos State. Now, what pest controllers do is to apply chemicals, you know, to kill off pests, you know, that can cause harm to the environment. Now, in the process of doing this, if it is not professionally done, pest controllers can cause more harm to the environment and to people. That is why the law establishing LASEPA mandates that the agency regulates all issues that has to do with chemical usage. There is a requirement for evidence of training with respect to fumigation and chemical usage. Now, this is absolutely necessary because it's not that can fumigate. Not everybody knows the rudiments and essentialities of fumigation. You know, and fumigation has to do with chemicals that can kill. So the agency, before we accredit you, we need to be sure that you have gone through essential training. We need to be sure that you know the basics when it comes to utilization of fumigation chemicals. And we want to be sure that when you represent us with the private-based organizations, you do due diligence in ensuring that the environment is sustainable. You know, what you're doing is not going to cause more harm to the environment and to people. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much, sir. Secondly, the administration of Dr. Dolakpo Fashawe has brought reforms into the agency, and obviously your department was not left out. We want you to please shed light on some of the latest developments as far as the agency is concerned in terms of grading of accreditation. We know that now you can actually have different tiers. What I mean is that we have the different stages, we have different grades. Everybody doesn't have to pay the same amount and some other things. So why don't you just tell us a little bit of reforms that your regime has brought to the issue of accreditation of pest controllers in Lagos State, sir?
Okay, so before now, the agency used to accredit everybody and give you certificates and you go out, you know, and do what you need to do. But that system embarrassed the agency because a lot of people, you know, could not do certain jobs and reports came back. In fact, there were one or two litigation issues, you know, where people that their facilities were fumigated took the agency and the operator to court. You know, that the chemicals caused, you know, some harm. You know, so the agency decided that we're going to grade and categorize our operators. So now we have three categories of operators. We have small scale, medium scale, and large scale. Now there are three things determine what category you fall into. The first is your experience and exposure. You know, the second is your training. You know, and the third is your client base. Now, if you are just starting off, you don't have a lot of training, you don't have a lot of clients, then we categorize you in small scale. Small scale operators are only allowed, you know, to fumigate residential places. They are only allowed to do small jobs so that the risk that it constitutes is controlled. And that is, it's written in their certificates. You know. Then medium scale operators can do a bit more than that. Medium scale can do restaurants, eateries, maybe small hotels with less than 10 rooms. You know, medium scale can do those. However, large scale facilities are those that do everywhere. We can do anything and everywhere. You know, a Sheraton hotel with 300 rooms. It's only a large scale operator with a lot of experience. you know, that can handle this. You know, so small scale cannot handle corporate jobs. Medium scale can handle in some corporate jobs, but not everybody. And large scale can handle all the corporate jobs. Now you show experience, expert as in the trade. And then we recently started ensuring that you belong to an organization. Organizations like Institute of Public Analysis of Nigeria, Science Association of Nigeria, PECA, you know, those organizations. And if you show us certification from these people, we know that, okay, you're going to start the training job. We have the confidence to issue you a separate certificate.
Sir, if there are other questions who participants will get across to you, maybe on one-on-one basis. But at least once again, I want to say a very big thank you for giving us this opportunity for live interaction with you. Please help us give Mr. Potter a round of applause.